who is the hottest celebrity going today? Fortunately, I think it's Snooki, and I wouldn't holler at her at all. I dreamed of being an astronaut, but I was too big for the school, so it didn't really work out. One thing I'm not embarrassed to do in public is punch somebody in the face. My favorite WWE superstar growing up was King Haku, because he was a king and he put you to sleep and he beat everybody up. I was at a club and a lady thought I was Fat Joe and talked to me for like 45 minutes on how much she loved me, and I didn't tell her I was Fat Joe. I'm a cynic. I think that's my hobby. The cup is always half empty. Hater? Maybe it's haters the word? I practice hateration.